Hello, I'm Bradley and welcome to my channel. So it's the end of the week. It's been a very tough week, very stressful week. And you may think to yourself, how could it possibly be stressful throughout a lockdown? Of course, we're all going through this coronavirus pandemic at the moment. But do you know what? I actually started a new job following my career in finance and accountancy. And I have started a new job and we are coming up to the 4-week mark. And this week has been the most challenging, but actually the most rewarding. Never in a million years did I think that I would start to get my head around the things which I've been tackling this week. And I feel that empowered, that much more positive, and leaves me feeling wanting more actually and going far. So I really do think this job is going to be incredibly special. And I really do think that things are starting to work for me. Sometimes it's easy to think that things can start working against us and very easy to get bogged down with that, especially when working from home. Unfortunately, I'm not going to go into the details of my new job because I think it's really important that we're careful online, and especially when you're doing something as such a sensitive area in a career, that that you do keep your privacy and you do keep things very sort of very private, and of course just look after yourself in terms of sort of the industry you fall in and the role you're doing. So we won't necessarily touch on that, but one thing I can say is when studying for something and then you think that you're learning or on a journey of learning everything you need for a job, and then when you jump into that role and you think to yourself, wow, this is completely different. Of course, very often the learning only just sets us up for the gateway. You enter that gateway into the role which you've been wanting, and then wow, everything hits you. And believe you me, I in these last 4 weeks I've had some ups and downs, and now it's just starting to get to the point where I'm looking back and I'm thinking, that's what I can do, and there's a whole lot more of good coming, and I'm just stepping on these sort of these steps one after another, and things are just improving day by day, and in some cases hour upon hour, and it's just brilliant, absolutely. And do you know what one of those nicest feelings is, isn't it? Is when you get to the end of a week, it's Friday afternoon, I've finished, everything's packed away, and you look back and you think, yeah, that was tough, but how incredible that you got there and you done it. And do you know what? I'm looking back and I actually think to myself, why did you stress yourself out so much? Waking up throughout the night and things like that, worrying, stressing, why did you do that? And now I'm looking back at the week and it's been tough, but wow, just wow that I've got here. So this is all about when you have that feeling of hesitation, worry, stress, how on earth am I ever going to get through there? It could be work related. It could be, I don't know, something going on in the background, something that you may have something coming up. We will all have these very personal situations to us, but we all have similar feelings of dread and fear and anxiety, and very often in that moment feeling that the whole world's going to cave in. And you know what? Very often when you get through that, but it takes having to get through that to look back on it and then sort of to say to yourself, do you know what? Things weren't really that bad. And it feels incredible to kind of get to the other side and to look back and think, amazing, it's done. I can now take this in my stride. I can now step on that bridge which I've just done and I can move forward. And that's exactly what's happening in my new role. So fantastic. So Friday feeling, I've certainly got it. It's going to be an amazing weekend. Yes, unfortunately, we are still in the middle of a pandemic, but we can still enjoy the time with our loved ones, our family, our households which we live in. And yes, just enjoy. And I have to admit, my channel is all about the bumpy road of life, the good and bad things in life. And this is certainly a positive. Through looking back on my first 4 weeks in my role, wow, never thought this was going to happen. I've had moments where I've been thinking to myself, what on earth has happened? Where am I? What am I doing? But just incredible feeling. So just really, really great. And I really wanted to share that on my channel. That if you do have these tricky situations, or if you are missing on opportunities, when all of this pandemic is over, never look past an opportunity. Jump on it, grab it with both hands. And you know what? Yep, okay, you may have a few restless nights. You may have a few worries. You may even have a few meltdowns. But it will all be worth it. Challenges, whenever we get comfortable, it's time to move on. And that's exactly what I've done in my job. And you reap the reward of it. You really, really do. And you know what? Just keep going. If things get tough, just keep going. And on that note, that was an indication, wasn't it? Two, done. Enjoy the weekend. Enough worrying for 1 week. Look back on whatever you've done in this week. Look back on it. It's over. There's another week ahead. You've had a fantastic time of coming together. Everybody's supporting one another at the moment. And just let's look forward to that amazing weekend. I, for one, have certainly had an incredible, stressful, up and down rollercoaster of a week. And I'm looking back on it now thinking, amazing, brilliant weekend ahead. So stay safe, stay healthy, look after one another, and stay home. Okay, thanks very much for watching my clip all about really getting there, 4th week into my new job. Incredible. Never thought I was going to be able to say that. But yeah, looking forward to the weeks ahead. Absolutely, I certainly am. Okay, thank you very much indeed. And until next time, we will see you then. Bye now.